LeBron told motherfuckers. They said, what part of Denzel you are? Denzel. What part? Zell. I tried to take Denzel. You can call me part, so I broke it down. Zell. Everything for sale, but a nigga's ass. What I'm trying to tell you, when I go out of town, you can take which one you want. You can take Denzel. You can take Denzel Moses. You know what I'm saying, Lee Paul? When I go out of town, I ain't in the playing mood because last time somebody asked me.
If you ever catch him in the end of his line, he tell you he's Denzel. So you can assume he's meaning Washington. You feel me? But then if you catch him, you're like, you ain't Denzel. What? My name Denzel Moses, shorty. I'm such a
because I never said Washington. Right, because I never said Washington.
Yeah, he just said he Denzel.
I say Denzel. They coming back, but I'm in his live interview. Denzel. Just had a, you know, barbecue. I fed 114 children.
Well, how much money?
$22. Hey, listen. And they talk about Jesus. Oh, I fed 120 children. They all full praying. Look. I fed all them children. Man, they dancing. Look, dancing, shaking.
122
children got fed off of me. Denzel Moses.
Ask how much it cost you to feed them?
$17. Five. I ain't tell you shit. Well, the motherfucking preacher still.
The preacher.
Look at the camera saying.
Yeah.
Preacher still. Where I come from, I taught to stone. And you can air this to Jim Baker, to Jim Graham, to all you motherfuckers, Bastard D. I ain't scared to say this shit. Look at me, man. You motherfuckers been stealing for, man, 5,000 years. Cracker been stealing for 3. How you get up and catch up with him with 2? I don't understand it, man. So you can take this shit and send this shit. Listen. And I still got food. I still, matter of fact.
Oh, pop the grill for him. Pop the grill.
Yep. Oh. I fed 1,500 children with 3 bags of this popcorn. Now that's serious. That is a lot of that thing left. Look. Popcorn. See, because I realized one thing. It says when you're hungry, feed them. And I still got one of those left. Look. Still got barbecue sauce left.
How many people are you going to feed with this amount of food right there, yo?
It's 3 burgers, 2, beer. Oh, and I even got beer. They drink wine in church. I can't drink beer in the hood. Look, everybody heard about it. Look, motorcycle girls coming. Watch what I tell them when they come. They got to pit the fuck up. They got pit up. Anytime you come there, you know what? You know what they mad about? You know what they mad about? Because I took God to dinner. I took God to dinner, and they mad. So you know what I'm going to do? Children back in line. Keep the camera rolling. Brother, get your head out of my bag. Keep the camera rolling. That's what you call ignorant. You know what I mean? No, I'm going to show you the vet way. We're now going to stand and tell out.
There go the kids right there. Got the fruit.
Some water? You stay. You get in line. This is the water line. You stay right here. Come on, you get right here. I'm now feeding another 5,000 kids with a half a bag of popcorn and 2 waters here. Take that. Don't worry about that. You came over and bought that, right? So what do you want? Popcorn? What do you want? Here. I got a half a bag of chips, man. Take the chips. I got that butter popcorn. It's like butter steak out here in the hood. Oh.
Ain't no more water. No water left.
Ain't no more water.
You boy right. Said, who's
going? This is what you're supposed to do. You supposed to
he said, don't worry about it. You came over here.
Hey, watch this. Keep the camera going, Rod. This is what I'm trying to tell you.
Hold your hands out.
Hold your hands out. No, matter of fact, I'm gonna show you some real stuff. He's digging it. Digging it. Go get it. My man, go get it. Man, go get it. Go get it. Hold. Keep the camera going. Keep the camera going. What happened? Stop crying.
Grab some popcorn.
Stop crying. Watch out, food. When you feed, what happens? Peace, baby. I just now fed a child. That was the sperm. He was going
what the fuck did he just say?
And you know what God told me to do? Feed him. And I fed him. Look at his attitude.
Tell him you need a dollar. You need everybody donate a dollar in the world.
You can send it to Moses Denzel. Somewhere.
Daddy.
I got to find the right address.
Daddy.
Check that down. Oh, keep the camera going. More kids coming. I just found another bag of popcorn that I didn't think I had. This is from last year's barbecue. Everybody say, eat. I don't like that. This thing ready to get a check. We ready to get a check with this, Jeremy. You better promote this. God damn. No, you can't be running from the camera. Fight. This is how you stop crying. Here. Film this. This is how you stop crying. Here. Break it, baby. Go get it.
Come on, yeah, we drink it, too much beer.
Man, the camera ain't on that. Y'all ain't got to tell on us, man. Come on. Man, the police right now can get loud. You don't disrespect the babies, man. Don't do that, beloved. You see how these babies, man, come eat them? The cameras ain't on them. The cameras on these kids. It's the future. We trying to get a check. Hold on, George. Every time I try to get a check, bro, you stop that check.
I don't want to stop.
Hold on, you got to get this on camera. She came with her own bag. Look. Made the most offensive video. I took 8 bags of popcorn and fed 4 projects. That they said is impossible. Watch this.
I watched it.
And they still coming. This is on my 5th bag. They need to start donating some stuff over South Bridge. We need to see trucks out with food. Bring trucks out with food. We'll stand up and pick it out, not feed the kids. We need money, food, milk, canned goods. Hey, how you doing, Jammer? Hey, man, some food. You let him fight. Oh, watch this, Jammer. No more. That's it. That's what you call a feast. And guess what, Jammer? I'm still strong. I just fed 3,000 children with 9 bags of popcorn. And they all cost, I did a coupon, $12.
Hey, should we let them take that shit over to the table?
Fine, they ain't going nowhere with that butter steak.
Butter?
Hey, y'all, I come back now. Break time.
Break that,
yo. Why he asking for some? Oh, it's in the propane. Oh, shucks. Here comes the part I've been waiting for. All right,
propane?
Yes, sir. Hook it up, Rob. Get back to man. Yeah.
Yo, I ain't getting none of them burgers either.
Hey, what you want, baby?
I'm
going to tell you, if you let them take that over to a table.